Glimmer mining crew.
Shut them down. Will be pleased.
There goes the ship. Yeah.
Guardian, I need you to test a theory. Find a power core in a disabled Red Legion tank. Install it in the supply console and stand back.
Clearly you're someone worth knowing, and I flatter myself that I might be the same to you. Stop by.
As good as advertised.
The Red Legion has brought a new weapon online. One powerful enough to threaten the farm and everything around it.
Thank you.
While you're in transit, I'll try and fill in the gaps. Back in the city militia, we used to see the Fallen try to repurpose technology from other races, and fail rather explosively.
Conversations with Devrim surfaced a memory from my studies. The Cabal are made up of many different races. They have always struggled to adapt to a single technology.
I'm not sure I understand.
That new weapon is an artillery cannon, too big for you to blow up. But you could exploit that weakness.
The thing with the power cores. Sold. Never seem to be finished with this base. Where do we start?
From what we've observed, the munition power cores are only exposed during recurring maintenance windows.
Then I suggest you force a maintenance window.
Okay, munition systems unlocked. Now to exploit the power cores, I need to override the maintenance schedule. artillery cannon will be offline for minutes. I mean weeks, I think.
The Cabal never were very good at details. Good thing for us.
This is another step to ending them for good.